finish up on that last race with his dad, 1957.
People are kind of tired of being a victim. You know, you kind of feel blown by the oil companies, the auto companies, and so forth. I think there's pretty wide cognizance of the problem, and this is one thing that an individual can do that's not like recycling grocery bags. You can actually do something. It takes a little bit of effort, but you go in your garage and you make your own damn car.
When the actual earthquake struck 246, did you feel it?
It was terrorizing. It was terrorizing for all of us. You know, the three Americans, including myself, and the Japanese crew I had, everybody was, it was the worst earthquake that any of us had been in. And same with all of Northeast Japan there. I mean, the entire country felt it. Everyone got up against a wall or got up on something. The lights were crashing everywhere, and there was...